Alright, on to my favorite dungeon, the Ice Palace. Personally, I like water and ice-themed dungeons a lot better. Except for the Water Temple in Ocarina of Time. And Great Bay Temple in Majora's Mask. They kind of suck. But Lake Bed Temple in Twilight Princess was awesome. Well, technically, the ice dungeon is a water-themed dungeon, as ice is technically water. So we'll call it a water-themed dungeon. The ice palace is in Lake Hylia, or Hylia.
Thank you.
Finally, a new outfit. Looks a lot like the Zora tunic from Ocarina of Time, except for the yellow hat.
Thank you.
If I had that red cane that makes a block, this would have been a lot easier. I could have bypassed this whole thing.
Thank you.